back to war with terrorists in Iraq, trying to spread freedom to the Persian bloc. President Obama pulled us out too soon. Now the terrorists are back and we have lost Iraq. We've lost Iraq. Everybody in the Arab bloc says the Democrats have lost Iraq. President Obama said to everyone, things would be much better once Bush was gone. But everything he said was just a con. The violence is worse and it goes on and on in Iraq. We've lost Iraq. Everybody in the Arab bloc knows the Democrats lost Iraq. People thought the only thing that made them push was the fact that everybody hated Bush. Obama even got himself a Nobel Prize for being nicer to the folks who terrorize Iraq. We've lost Iraq. Everybody in the Arab bloc knows the Democrats have lost Iraq. And the violence goes on and on. Everything Obama said was a con. Everybody in the Arab bloc knows the Democrats have lost Iraq. Yeah, the Democrats lost Iraq. Obama has lost Iraq. Oh, the Democrats have lost Iraq. They know that we've lost Iraq. Oh, yeah.